Pinoy Panawagan is brought to you by Tansinko Law Offices.
With petitions for siblings taking more than several years before a visa is made available, Clark, a viewer from Canada, sent us this question for clarification. He asked, I'm currently working in Alberta, Canada as a temporary foreign worker for 5 months now, but currently settling my permanent resident status. My sister and her husband are U.S. citizens. A year ago, her U.S. citizen husband filed a petition for his parents, who are in the Philippines, and his brother, who is a naturalized Australian citizen. We know parents' petitions take 6 months or more. My question is about the petition for his brother, which amazingly took only less than a year, and he's already in the U.S. Do you think if my U.S. citizen sister petitions me, it would also take less than a year since I'm already in Canada? Fourth preference petitions, or petitions by U.S. citizens for their brothers or sisters, take more than 20 years for Filipino nationals. You asked about a brother who was a naturalized Australian citizen. Under the rules, it is the nationality of the person or the country of birth and not the acquired citizenship of the person petitioned that determines the priority date. You said that the brother was a naturalized Australian citizen, but for purposes of determining priority date, his country of reference is still Philippines. But if he is a natural-born Australian citizen, his country of reference is Australia. So even if Australia is his place of birth, it still takes 10 years, not just 1 year. I assume that the naturalized Australian brother is in the United States on a different type of visa, not based on the brother's petition. So the answer is no to your question. Even if you become a naturalized Canadian citizen, your country of reference is still your place of birth, which I assume is the Philippines. I hope this information will be helpful and guide you through the process. This is Attorney Lou Tansinko for Pinoy Panawagan.